one thing to leave in the middle of the night, man, to go get some rubbers, but it's another thing to go get some plastic wrap for some shit that I don't even plan on doing. Hey, I might hurt you. You're my friend, but I just might hurt you. Hey, man, you poked me in the eye. Cut this shit down.
Well, look, the butt plugs are back.
Sing, you got any plastic wrap, man?
Yeah, in there, back next to the onions.
All right, what's so funny?
You got to lick it before you kick it. You got to make it soft and wet before you stick it.
Hey, camel cowboys. We ain't here for that. We just want to get some rap, and then we out of here.
Oh, yeah, no. Most people come in to buy glad rap at 2 in the morning.
You got to punch it before you munch it. You got to work it before you jerk it.
Boom, sha-la-la-la-la, boom.
See, this is why I'm in favor of the immigration reform laws, because you motherfuckers are fresh off the boat and you're already fucking with people.
Oh my God, take a breather. You feel better?
Feel better.
I was just pulling your arm.
No, pulling your leg.
Arm?
No, you cannot say pulling your arm.
Why do I have to correct me?
You're not in Bombay now.
Oh my God, I wish I was in Bombay to deal with you.
Go to Bombay.
I'm not staying.
You see who we're getting it from now? And the cold part about it is that they got a point. These women are running us. We're not running them. And do you see how expensive this shit is?
Sing, you got anything cheaper?
Rushon! Come up here, boy.
Damn! Judge Peabody. He go to my mother's church. He a holy roller, too. Come on. Hey, Judge.
Rushon, what you doing out?
We just came to get a sandwich, you know.
Ain't nothing out this late but the devil. And the devil's helper.
Hey, Judge. Right.
Do you want that glad wrap?
Glad wrap at 2 in the morning? So like you plan to eat more than a sandwich, boy. Your mother know what you're out here doing?
Well, she,
Look here, son. It's bad enough you're planning to fornicate. I don't compound the crime by lying. See, lies and all degrees of track. The one way to dissolution. Now, I know what condoms and glad wrap. It has its place in the pantheon of safe sex. But there's only one way to be totally safe, and that's abstinence and purity.
And sexual frustration.
Hey, listen, I know how you all feel when that furry temptress seems like she's calling your name. She said, come on, Rushon, get some up. Put your hand on. Look at it. You want some up? Rub it on in there. You want me to rub it? Well, you bite me. Suck it, you filthy. You know, things like that. You know?
Man, you got my nipples hard.
Watch how you talk to me.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for you. I'm trying to help you. So that's when you gotta be strong. So you have to take a pledge. You say, I swear, on the seal of this great state of New York, that I would never...
Say, Judge, we're gonna do this or what?
Yes. Yes, I'll be right out, miss. I'll be right out. That's what I'm talking about. So remember what I said, because I said it. And you tell your mother I say hello here. You all have a great evening.
Oh, Judge, you forgot your good years.
I'll come back and get it. I have to take my clerk home.
Babe, I told y'all I'm coming out. You didn't have to come in there.
Look, man, I'm a little low on cash. Y'all got anything cheaper than this?
Well, that's the 300. The 100 is back there on the shelf.
Just come on, man. We're running out of time.
I don't trust those boys.
My God, you know what I think, Ahmed? I think that girl was the judge's fuzzy temptress.
Furry temptress.
What is the difference?
What is the difference? You don't know the difference fuzzy between fuzzy and furry. Just a minute, we are talking.
The furry is here and fuzzy is here.
Hey!
I said put the money in the bag.
Your customer.
Listen, you Pakistani piece of shit, do what I say.
Listen, you crack addict, we are not Pakistani, we are Punjabis.
I could pass for Pakistani.
Oh, shit, Bunz, these motherfuckers are getting jacked.
Stop fucking. Oh. As soon as these shoes stem, I'm gonna go get some groceries and stuff. You want some bread and some eggs, huh?
Bunz, do you ever use the left side of your brain?
All the time. Here, take these. Come on.
Hey, let's clock this motherfucker. Hurry up, give me the goddamn money.
Call me a Pakistani!
my. Oh, my.
And you wonder why you're a floater.
Are you out of your fucking minds? Punk motherfucker. Bunz, you all right?
I think I got a pickle stuck in my ass. There we go.